In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to double space in Microsoft Word 365. Whether you're preparing a document for school, work, or personal use, understanding how to adjust line spacing is a valuable skill that enhances readability and presentation. Let's dive right in and explore the simple steps to achieve a polished look in your Word document. To get started, you'll want to head over to your web browser and navigate to the Microsoft 365 website. It's as easy as typing in Microsoft 365 free online in your search bar, and it should take you to the right page. Once you're there, you'll see a sign-in option. Go ahead and click on that. Enter your credentials and log into your Microsoft account to access the suite of Office tools available online. Now that you're logged into Microsoft 365, you should see various icons representing different applications. Look for the familiar W icon, which stands for Word, and click on it. This will open up the Word application where you can create a new document or work on an existing one. Once in Word, direct your attention to the top of the screen where you'll find the toolbar. Here, you should navigate to the document you wish to adjust. Open it by either selecting a file from your list or starting a new document. Once your document is open and ready, the next task is to focus on the Home tab, where you'll find a section labeled Paragraph. When you click on Paragraph, you'll see a variety of options related to formatting your text. Among these options is one called Line Spacing. Click on Line Spacing to reveal a drop-down menu with different spacing options. You'll want to select double from this list, which will immediately apply the double spacing to the entirety of your text within the document. Double spacing is especially useful for drafts or formal documents as it allows ample room for noting down comments or revisions. Finally, after selecting double, make sure to click OK. This confirms your choice and applies the setting to your document. And there you have it. Your text should now be comfortably spaced, making it easy to read and edit, and that's all there is to it. By following these straightforward steps, you can efficiently modify the line spacing in your Word document using Microsoft Word 365. This simple technique not only improves the aesthetics of your work, but also ensures that it meets any formatting requirements you might have. Thank you for watching, and for more useful tips and tricks, be sure to tune in to our next video. Happy writing!